So Mario Lopez, he has that show. What's it called? The View? Him with a bunch of chicks talking about celebrity gossip. Well, finally, he grew a set of balls. He became a man over the last 24 hours. I really thought he was one of the three chicks on the show, but I guess he's a man because check out what he's tweeting out. This is the background. I did a video, and it's based on the truth because I don't lie. I talked to one fighter, retired, and then I talked to another fighter, amateur. And both of them told me that when they sparred Mario Lopez, who wanted to spar, that he started to bitch, to cry, to moan when they went to his body. That he started to complain that he didn't like it and he doesn't want it. And Mario, I'll be more than happy to interview those two people, put it on camera so you can hear it for yourself. I'm not making it up. I don't make stuff up. This is not extra. But here's what he writes. Hey, Seckbach, I heard you say I can't take it to the body in sparring. Why don't you come and find out? Well, I have been saying for the last 5 years, I'll be more than happy to fuck up Mario Lopez. Not a big deal. It's easy work. Then he goes on to say, by the way, Seckbach, be sure to bring your camera so everyone could see what happens when we spar. Hashtag don't bitch out. Let me know when. First of all, I would never bitch out. And number two, no problem. I take my camera with me everywhere. Not even a question. So I just found out about this earlier today. It wasn't even that big of a deal. And Mario Lopez continues to tweet here. He says, all right, tough guy. Just tell me the day as long as it's after 3 p.m. I guess Mario Lopez doesn't like to get his ass kicked before the afternoon. No problem, Mario. I'll fuck you up after 3 p.m. And he says, remember to bring your little camera. Don't flake. My little camera, Mario, gets more views in the boxing world than all that podcast you were trying to do. It was so awful. No one even knew it existed. So this camera's going to take a long way, and it will embarrass you. And tell your bosses an extra you're about to do some shows with your sunglasses after I give you a couple black eyes. So there you have it, Mario Lopez. And for the record, two fighters, one former professional, one amateur, told me they sparred Mario Lopez, and they really clowned him and said how he bitched and moaned when they went to the body. I will try to get them on camera and share it with you guys so you don't think that I'm just going ahead making stuff up. Stay tuned. We'll have more on this. But right now, Mario Lopez is feeling himself. He grew a set of balls. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Seckbach.